being here in Clemson, we're just about 3 or 4 hours away from a biological hotspot of salamander diversity. We're very fortunate to be here so close to the Smokies to be able to do all these kinds of research that people throughout the rest of the country don't have access to. Overall, my research focus at Clemson has been on host-associated microbiomes, that is bacteria that tend to live on organisms rather than on the ground or in the environment. These bacterial communities differ from the bacterial communities of the environment in composition, in diversity, in a bunch of different ways. And so we think of them as separate communities that are worth studying because they're so understudied. I'm especially interested in salamander skin microbiomes because salamanders need their skin microbiota to help ward off diseases. These skin microbiomes are relatively understudied compared to the human skin microbiome, so I think they deserve some more attention. I'd say my passion for conserving the natural world helped set me on a career path towards science. Learning all these techniques and learning how to apply them in a management sort of focus has been one of my goals while here at Clemson. So I'd say cultivating the skills necessary to help protect the natural world has been my overall goal behind all of this.